February 21st, 1997, to Lakeisha Newman and Horatio Webster, Malik Newman's story begins like most Mississippi legends, in a small town. Newman spent his childhood outside the town of Durant before his prodigious talents needed room to blossom in Jackson alongside his father. Gifted with supreme handle and the artistry of a masterful jump shot, Newman starred at Powell Middle School under the watchful eye of his all-SEC father. Whereas Webster wore his bravado and passion on his sleeve, Newman used his for early morning wake-up calls and arduous workouts while his peers finished their breakfast. Newman was touted as the nation's top freshman in 2012. He would guide Callaway High School to a state championship, saying afterwards he had three more titles to win. The following season, in a title game marred by a shoving match between Callaway and their crosstown rivals Provine, Newman kept his cool and claimed his second ring. In his junior season, Newman once again led Callaway to another state title, the words he spoke as a freshman resonating as he held an eye to the future.
You know, I told you guys I was going to win four, so I got three and one more to go, so I just got to work harder to get them.
Newman's footprint would rapidly expand in the summer of 2014 as a member of Team USA, surrounded by the best prospects at the FIBA World Championships. Newman earned MVP honors en route to leading the Stars and Stripes to a gold medal. Recruiting analysts began to think Newman had outgrown his challenges in Mississippi and that he should transfer to a prep school so that he could polish up his game in anticipation of attending Kansas, Kentucky, or any number of storied hoops programs.
Newman would defy convention. He would stay in this 500-seat gym where he'd have his jersey retired. He would go on to lead his high school to an unprecedented fourth consecutive state title. Malik Newman had seen the world. He didn't need to tour any college campuses to realize he'd have everything at his disposal at Mississippi State University.
The hiring of Ben Howland provides Newman the teacher he needs for that one more coat of refinement. Newman did not connect with the other top prospects he met at the McDonald's All-American Game or the Jordan Brand Showcase, but he's got a roster of familiar, respected faces. Rather than be a footnote elsewhere, Newman has a foothold in Mississippi. He's built his game to near optimization. Now he wants to help build a program in a small town, like the legend goes.